In this series of lessons, we will first get into the techniques of the left hand and all its vibratos, ornaments and jumps. And then we will dedicate ourselves to the right hand, mastering and distinguishing the both tirando and apoyando playing, for which I have created the whole series of exercises so you can truly master and properly play this piece.